Thank you for joining us for another lesson in Christianity, brought to you by the good folks at Valley Fellowship Community Church.
Our works have absolutely nothing to do with God's approval of us. In fact, in his letter to the Galatians, Paul really strongly admonishes the church with these words. He says, "Are you so foolish? After beginning with the Spirit, are you now trying to obtain your goal by human effort?" And Colossians tells us that by the cross, Christ has canceled the written code with its regulations against us. Aren't you glad that we don't have to perform to remain in the favor of God? It's not what we do, but what Christ has done. It's not our works, but His. It's not by rules and regulations, but by the Spirit that we live. Let's rejoice in the boundless grace of God.
Good nugget, Pastor.
Thank you.
By the way, here's the weekly report for the discipleship class. I'm afraid Tim isn't making the grade.
Oh?
Yeah, he broke the rule regarding PG-13 movies, and he missed prayer, early morning prayer, twice last week. Well, here's his performance chart right there.
What a shame. You know, the guy's got a really good heart.
So concludes today's lesson in Christianity, brought to you by Valley Fellowship Community Church.